We have fresh details tonight on how a band of thieves who rammed a Western Sydney shopping centre managed to escape the clutches of police. Their getaway was captured by security cameras.
Travelling in convoy. Before fleeing on foot, a group of thieves dumping the vans they'd just used to do this. Smashing their way into a grey-stained shopping centre. Trying to haul away an ATM, but they didn't even manage to open the cash compartment. Empty-handed, they took off, but didn't travel far. Both vans were found nearby, one on Darrell Street in Merrylands West, the other on Patton Street, less than 2 kilometres away from the scene of the crime.
The shopping centre is kind of 5 minutes away from here, so I thought they would have driven a bit further.
Security video shows the offenders running for cover, police driving right past them, completely unaware. Officers wouldn't find the vans until 12 hours later, when they were hauled away as evidence.
There was an undercover cop car and they taped off the street. Sirens were going.
A bungled smash and grab, but by the looks of it, the getaway went according to plan. The thieves are still on the run.
All a bit crazy for a Friday night, but pretty usual for Merrylands.
Jacinta Lee, 7 News.